so far. I want to first, before I get started, I want to thank all the people who have helped this campaign so far. Thank you for all the work. Thank you for the petition gathering. Thank you for the donations. Thank you for all of that. So many people ask why I'm doing this. Why are you doing this? Many people, some of you, when you talk to me, ask me why I'm doing this. And depending on the venue and the conversation, you might have got a little bit different answer. But let me tell you something. Let there be no doubt. The real reason I'm doing this is because I'm tired. I'm tired of where I live being held hostage by progressive liberal Democrats that continue to fail me, my family, my neighbors, decade after decade. I'm tired of the growth and economic benefits that are going to Hillsborough County going everywhere else except for where I live. I'm tired of the lies, corruption, neglect in my district that I've suffered at the hands of commissioners for 25 years. I'm tired, and I'm also tired of the lip service paid to people like me living in minority districts by, frankly, our friends at RPOF and the GOP in Washington. I'm tired. I'm 55, and I'm tired of the lies. I'm tired of all of them. I'm tired of the so-called outreach programs that never materialize. You know, I never write anything down, but when I wrote this down, I had to make sure that I got it all to you. I'm tired of those who say they want change, but never participate in making any of that change happen. I'm tired of my friends like Eddie Adams Jr., Glow Smith, Stanley Glosser, my friend Dwan Watson, and so many more being marginalized and used for photo ops, not taken seriously, because they choose to make a change where it matters. Friends, if it sounds like I'm frustrated tonight, frankly, it's because I am. I'm frustrated watching young people that should want to stay in Hillsborough County in District 3 leave due to the lack of no opportunity or growth. I'm frustrated watching residents of the city of Tampa pay county taxes and receive little or no benefit from those payments because of the lack of leadership and vision at the county commission level. I'm frustrated watching the needs of those that live in District 3 being marginalized by county at the commission level because of the lack of leadership and vision. I'm frustrated with the tax first and think later mentality of those currently serving on county commission. And tonight, frankly, I wonder if I'm the only one. Am I the only one who sees that we have missed and may be missing again the opportunity to make changes in places where those changes matter the most? Am I the only one wondering if we'll ever get the human and fiscal support to run competitive campaigns where I am? So tonight, if I've said something that you can stand with me on, I need your help tonight. We are out of time. We must make the difference tonight. There is no more time. There is no more next cycle. If it doesn't happen now, it probably will never happen. Thanks so much.
All right, do we have any questions for Willie Lawson? Any questions?
Okay, here's what we need. We need, very simply, the truth of the matter is that the petition drive, although thank you for those that went to Ebor and stood in the sun at the market, God bless every single one of you, is probably not going to happen. We have about a month to qualify with the qualifying fee. You can go to LawsonForCommission.com. Every single dollar helps. Gets us closer to that goal. We've got about $2,500 to go. We can do that in this room. That can be done. That's an achievable goal. That's the first thing. And second of all, when we qualify, make sure that you don't forget the city of Tampa in District 3 and this campaign. Do not throw it aside like, hey, that isn't going to happen. If we push, and if we push together, you'll be surprised, amazed what we can make happen.
Okay, thank you, Willie.